I must find the god. They guard the power of chaos.
Beware of the Jaders. They no longer serve their master.
Wait.
Medusa has your chaos powers.
saw your sister.
I know what you're seeing, but Medusa has it. Free the dwarf. He can help you.
Medusa, where can I find her?
I know where she is, Excellency. If I was freezing in prison, I could help you find her.
Try any one of your tricks, and it'll be the last thing you'll ever do.
You won't regret it, most gracious prince. There's a mechanism beside the exit door.
you so much for this infinite kindness. I don't know how to thank you enough.
You gave me your word. Make sure you keep it.
Of course. My prince, of course. Excellency.
Get out of my way.
Whatever you say, my prince. With your permission, Majesty, I would like to reopen my humble shop here in the castle. For your own personal needs, of course. With your leave, sire, you can count on a most generous discount on all articles for sale. I hope to be of service to you, O great and powerful one.
Thank you. Come on. The power of chaos is yours.
Ureale, Stanno, where is your sister?
She won't be long. Look, here she comes now.
Medusa.
My lord.
Ah!
I need to.
Great honor to have you in my humble business. Please, come in. Come in. Make yourself at home. We haven't got much merchandise. We've only just opened to the public. Please understand, Majesty. Well then, what do you think of my shop, sir? The world is what you make of it, sir. If it doesn't fit, you make alterations. Now tell me, sir, how may I help you? Ah.
choice, sir. You have excellent taste, sir. Thank you. Thank you, my prince. I hope to see you soon.
Wedding, it was.
Wait, my prince! Your emblem! The dragon returns!
Zobek will have questioned the scientist by now. I should return to the city.
Fear the worst for our colleagues. The green cloud is expanding over the city, transforming both the living and the dead. Brutal creatures are coming out of it, like the ones seen in the images. The creatures are extremely violent, and the security forces have set up barricades all around the city to try to contain them. Many people are now asleep at this time of night. Citizen collaboration will be... I've been informed that the Governor's appearance has been cancelled, and he's not answering calls from our newsroom. The worst thing... This is like nothing we've ever seen before. It doesn't make sense anymore to calm your fears. As far as I can tell, the gates of hell have opened under the city. Look for your loved ones, and run for your...
Has she said anything yet?
Yes. To tell you the truth, she hasn't shut up.
Do you find me attractive, my prince?
I've tried reading her mind, but there is only chaos and fury there.
Because he's impotent.
Something is buried deep.
You both are!
But I'm unable to see it.
My dear Zobek.
If only you could see what I see.
She's too far
while
gone.
My brother's skin
She'll kill herself
out.
Before
be
they get
slow,
anything out of her.
Very slow, so you feel everything.
If she was human again, I might
just
be able to reach her.
Siding against us, you scum!
Then let's give her back her humanity.
Make me pretty again. Oh,
yes,
please make
but
me
how?
Pretty again.
This disease is manufactured, so they must have made an antidote as well.
Oh, you are so clever. So clever, my handsome
yes,
prince.
Of course. It must have been created when developing the virus to protect those chosen to serve them. Judging by the look of you, sadly, it would seem you're not one of the chosen, my dear.
No, my dear. Sadly, I am just one of Satan's whores.
I'll go back to the corporation, look around, see what I can
very
find.
Well, but make your own way there. It's risky to open a portal. It's likely the Acolytes are aware of her disappearance by now. I don't want to leave supernatural traces that could lead back to me.
For Matthew, you pigs, you disgust me! You scum! You scum!
flames don't go out entirely. I must do something else to extinguish them.